Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day today, we started off with some showers, even some snow showers across the area. But through the afternoon, we'll see that wind down. Temperatures, though, will stay on the cool side, only reaching the 40s for highs through this afternoon. As we head into tonight, low temperatures drop back down into the lower 30s, even upper 20s in some spots as we see the clouds clear out. So we do see clearing skies as we head overnight into Sunday, and you'll notice the rain and snow chance is pretty limited the next couple of days, although Tuesday we could see some showers and then another chance for showers again towards the end of next week. So here's what we've got with the storm tracker. As we head through the rest of the afternoon and into tonight, those showers will eventually come to an end, and then the clouds will actually clear up as we head through the overnight too. So starting the day on Sunday, we'll actually see brighter skies, a good amount of sunshine tomorrow, and then a cold front actually swings through, and that could trigger a few showers, especially back off towards the mountains and in those higher elevations or back through western Maine Sunday evening. We could see a shower make its way to the coast later Sunday night, but most of the time Sunday will be dry, and with those warmer temperatures, it's going to feel pretty nice for the second half of our weekend. At this point, Monday does look mainly dry with a mix of clouds and sun. So the 8-day forecast again through today, after these showers and snow showers wind down, we'll be left with some drier conditions the rest of our weekend until Sunday night, when we could see a shower. But tomorrow, much warmer as highs come closer to 60 degrees.